right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Or tail the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart, with big differences in height, but some differences in reach.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, with that, we are underway. Good to have you with us, as always, as we broadcast live tonight from United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Oh, block that offering there, and then counters beautifully with a leg kick. Nice job by Volkov. Lands the inside leg kick.
And mixes it up with the kicks.
Lands to the body there.
Oh, big, big body kick.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, huge block.
Relax, relax. Keep your hands.
He landed that punch flush. Snapping off that jab. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Whoa.
Nice, very nicely done.
Able to land there with the straight left.
That one hurt.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
Oh, nice shot. Yes.
Switching stances here.
Nice hook to the body. He switched back to southpaw. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Tags him.
There's a nice kick.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Nice inside leg kick.
Now going upstairs with the left hook.
Wow! This could be it.
Sound defensively blocks the shot. Right hand, no good.
Oh, this could be it right here. Oh, big left.
Oh, he might be out.
Didn't quite connect. Clean punch.
Volkov's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Missed that shot. Caught him with a punch.
How about that shin? He blocks the punch.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Going to the body now with that hook. Well placed there by Volkov.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Volkov gets caught by the inside leg. Nice body kick there. And just misses with that big right hand. And he switches his stance yet again. Watch the shot here, Joe.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Knee to the body. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He went for an elbow.
Oh, a huge block there. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. And the kick lands.
Tagged him.
Volkov's shot is blocked.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
That knee might have landed there. Now he's got the Muay Thai plunge. Volkov's knee to the body. That one blocked by the opponent.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plunge.
Beautiful left hook.
Big elbow lands to the head. He's hurt.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, straight right. Oh, big left hook there. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Blocks the shot. Oh, strong punch there by Volkov. 10 seconds to go in round one. Big power shot there.
He's doing a great job blocking things here.
Round two straight ahead. Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, beautiful jab there by Volkov. And he continues to work the body here. Well, he hasn't thrown any strikes to the body so far in this fight, and he's making the job of his opponent easier. I think he's got to start mixing things up, throwing some shots to the body, because at least at this point, his opponent is only expecting shots up top. Now he goes for the single leg. First takedown attempt is there. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's got full guard here. Tries to move to side control, but cannot. Excellent sweep. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He lands a huge elbow to the head. And he's gonna try to take the back.
Hammer fists blocked.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Back to side control. Oh, he got reversed. Full mount. He's in half guard here.
Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Punch is blocked. Straight right hand now, just misses. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Constantly a moving target. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Right hook to the head block.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time.
Inside leg kick is there.
And a nice kick.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. How about that chin? Man, look at the redness now, almost immediately on the right side of his body.
Oh, beautiful kick.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Just misses there with the left. And
nice
he comes through with a big knee.
Oh, very nice. He's checking every single one of those.
Takedown attempt there.
Oh, and down.
Back up again.
Nice.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
Slightly deflected. Excellent head movement. Kicked him in the face. He's in big, big trouble here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Trying to stay in this fight. Just before you heard the horn, so we get saved by the bell. The question is, though, what?
Ready, fight. Ready.
Third round underway.
And there's a nice straight right.
That one hurt.
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Yeah, it's freak. It's like he's cheating. He's got rocks in his gloves.
Inside control here. Beautiful elbow. Beautiful body shot there, too.
He's got half guard.
And he winds up on top. Back to half guard now.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Volkov.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's back to side control.
Volkov's eye is closing up.
Trying to spin to the back. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Ooh, big elbow. He's got a half guard here.
Back to half guard.
Very nice sweep right into side control. Maintaining control.
But look at this. Right back to the top. Right back to the side control. Just a dominant grappling display.
He's looking to take the back. And look at that. He's up.
Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. The kick is there to the body.
Very impressive. Big shot there. Oh! He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble.
He's able to slip the left there. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line.
Good, solid straight right. Oh! Oh, he hurt him. Bad, bad. Body kick, look at that.
To go in the round.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
He got tagged there.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
Nice sweep. Now he's in half guard. It looks like he's trying to set up a twister. He's got it locked in. It's pretty tight.
Nicely done.
Excellent posture.
Would you look at the size of that bruise on his body? His opponent will likely continue to attack.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. That that's interesting. That's high-level stuff.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And back up to his feet.
Volkov gets touched by that kick there. Changes his stance. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, he continues to land a high number of strikes in this round. Really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. Certainly have to be mindful that you don't gas out, but you gotta like the output on display here. 15 seconds. Wow!
Oh! Big shots!
The left hook hits home. All right, here's round four, fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round.
Huge elbow. He's stunned. That one hurt him badly.
And now a head kick to boot.
Huge elbow to the head.
Big body shot.
Leg kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Good defense there.
Good uppercut attempt.
Nice knee.
Very nicely done.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Oh, he's stunned again.
He's got him here.
Oh! Oh! What a leg kick.
Oh, he might be out. Just over 3 minutes to go. Try to establish that jab. All right, less than 3 minutes to go here in round four. Oh, gets the single leg takedown. Pretty good velocity on that one.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Back up to his feet.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Volkov.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Unable to connect with the right. Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Straight right, he misses.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Yeah, and here he goes again.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that edge.
Oh! That's it! It's over!
He's out!
Wow! What a knockout. That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's check that out from a different angle. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. I mean, just...
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time. Bruce Buffer to wrap
Ladies
it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bazooka.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand right.
Stevie Wonder on the pianos. Geechee Liberace in the building. Ray Charles on the flute. Sway Wallabies, I follow policies. Always give a game every time she...